What we're seeing are, we're seeing sacrifice zones. We're literally seeing entire communities that are being sacrificed for the almighty dollar. And in the richest country in the world, what we're seeing, and why you're, I think, yep, politically, why where the world is today, where the mood of America is today, is because we've lost our organizations, the people who are supposed to be taking care of us, they've lost credibility.